Dear Diary, January 4th. Today is officially the worst day of my lives. My human slave gave out catnip to Rabbit Kitty and Gibby some, but not for me. When I asked him why, he was a total dick about it.
Kitty, for the last time, no. Look, you already ate an entire bat already, remember, Kitty?
Yeah.
No, that was enough. Look, you'll get some eventually.
What?
I don't know, maybe when you stop asking.
Baby.
What?
Please,
stop it!
Of course I ate a whole bag of catnip, but that was like forever ago. This is not fair. I watched those two idiots eat catnip by the gas like morons. I gathered my own little pile while they weren't looking, but eventually I had no choice but to step in and show them that they were doing it the wrong way. This is my fucking catnip and you can both just go to hell! Once I got rid of them, I caught my breath, gathered up what was left of the catnip, found some paper, rolled it up, and did that shit the right way. And it was so nice. Then I sat down and stared at the big dumb dog. I mean, just look at that giant stupid face. 90 pounds of stupid all packed into one enormous ball of shit. It's hard to take it all in, you know? I mean, just look at it, it's just insane. The fuck just happens? It's okay, everything is okay, it'll be fine, I've done catnip before. This is completely normal, there's nothing to worry about. Dear Diary, I gotta go, that was some really strong catnip, but I'll be fine. Oh my god, Rabbit Kitty is shitting a rainbow on my head right now, this is not fine. Please, Diary, help, I am not okay, everything is not okay, I am freaking the fuck out.
Hey, Gibby, son. Hey, Sylvester.
What?
Hey, buddy, I just wanted to, you know, apologize for earlier, okay?
Okay.
No, I shouldn't have excluded you, so do you want some catnip?
Yep.
Okay, let's do it.